So what's on with her? So what's going on, guys? Comedy Shorts Gamer has literally just released his diss track on the Sidemen 2 hours ago. So yeah, we'll be reacting to that. I'm here with Adam, by the way, as you know him from like my previous videos. So yeah, let's get into the video. And you fucking what is that?
It didn't make the noise, man.
Let's get to the video. God, this is gonna be fucking fire, man.
Fuck Rockstar, where's the cooler? First of all, I'm tired of the stupid YouTube rap. I'ma show you how to do this shit, minus all the crap. I'm not the fire, I'm the match. I'm the one to start the shit. I will burn you to the ground and extinguish you with piss. Fuck the side, man. I can't stand them. Literally a bitch made group, I don't rate them. Shit version of Thanos game and I just hate them. Now it's time. Cause a little bit of mayhem. Battle Justice Gloop sidekick. I wanna be Nick Crumpton, but sucks more dick. He has a girlfriend too? My play. But if he can get a girl, then anyone can get laid. He's a bullshit too. But you since he's seen his dick. He reminds me of Precious. Not black, more thick. You're proof that the smallest bitches make the most noise. But you're with this Minecraft pick dick, lift this bitch to fuck this Minecraft square dick. His eyebrows look like pubes, two slugs standing off his face. I'm not a doctor.
Look at
you, are your parents this straight? Sidemen, you slender looking shit. We fucked the same girl. You got my sloppy set
up. Look at her, man.
And fester in her shit. Whilst you DM to her phone, I was piping her with crew.
I'm liking this so far, by the way. This is fucking lit so far, man. He is fucking on fire.
It's a step to me. Send another tweet and get an arrow to the knee. You white-haired twat. You're a pussycat. You're scared of beef. You run them over like cheap teeth. You're a runt. You're just a white-haired motherfucker. If you try to step to me, I'll slip inside your muffler.
Fucking hell! Fucking hell! What?
I'll punch your teeth, but I'll make you look like Danny Brown. You won't struggle when you go down on Freya. Don't punch that bitch till she's screaming. Harry, we know your girl's a cover-up. We know you actually just want that dicker. You're fine, but the side men, you can't step to me. I buy your merch just to clean.
Mate, that was fucking good. Come on, what do you think? Mate, that's worth waiting for, man. Like, honestly. Right, so he dissed Toby and Victor and that, right? Imagine if no Vic.
Mm-hmm.
Imagine him coming over with this. He would just end it, man. Fucking hell.
That's not the problem.
Like, honestly. Oh, I know. I can't wait for Toby's. Toby's, like, is making one.
Oh, God.
I know. I cannot wait. And King of Science Reply is coming. So, guys, if you want to see more of that, just let me know. Don't forget to smash the like button, and we'll see you next time. So, peace. So we'd wrap
the last. If you want to change, you can.